With the pepper. Panalo. Ang sarap.
Hi. Hello, everyone. Kamusta? And how are you doing? Kamusta, kamusta? Ako po si RG Enriquez Diaz ng Astig Vegan. At ito ang inyong new VFF sa kusina. Vegan Filipino food. Dito sa show na ito, papatunayan natin na ang Filipino food po ay pwedeng maging vegan nang hindi nawawala ang kanyang traditional essence. Masarap pa rin at syempre masustansya. Ayan. At ang ating gagawin po ngayon ay may pang-influences na sa ating naging modern na rin. No? Ito ay Filipino macaroni salad. Kahit na nasa biyahe kayo, di ba? Habang maarangkada, pwede rin kayong nguya-nguya. So it's easier to eat, easier to bring along with you. And it's also something fun, not just for those moments, but even for parties. Simulan muna natin with the basics. Ito po ay vegan mayonnaise. And alam niyo naman, no, walang kakupas-kupas. I really wanna use always something accessible sa inyo. Kaya Tokwa po ang ating gagamitin. And this is 2 cups.
Talagang nabawasan significantly ang fat level niya. Granted, you can always add more if you are not into watching your fat intake. Pero sa mga nag-dieta dyan, di ba? This is relatively way, way less kumpara sa regular mayonnaise.
And tacha-tacha na lang, but if you really want the precise measurement, it's in the book Filipino Vegan. So, if you haven't gotten a copy yet, I think it's the first recipe under condiments, no, yung mayonnaise. So, I am gonna put salt. So, about half a tablespoon of salt. Ayan, mga 2 tablespoons ng sugar. Kung may high-speed blender kayo, mas maganda yung firm. Okay, so 2 tablespoons ng sugar. But the sweetness is really up to you. Kayo ang bahala talaga. And then, we will put just, ano lang, konti lang, no? Touch lang because this is just for coloring. Turmeric. Luyang dilaw na powder. Konting-konti lang. Para bang, ano lang, hindi mo malalasahan pero may kulay. Let's put a little bit of Dijon mustard or kahit na mustard powder. Okay din. Basta may mustard. So, ang hinuhuli, mga 1 teaspoon. At saka lagyan na rin natin ng lemon juice. So, 1 1/2 ng lemon. Sasamahan din natin ng apple cider vinegar. Siguro ito ay 1 tablespoon muna. And then we can tweak later. Ayan. So, hindi pa siya masyadong silky. So, konti pa, but I will taste now kung kulang sa seasoning. Sarap. You can also use an immersion blender if you want. Immersion blender is a stick that you can put sa mixing bowl, ayan. Ready na ba kayo? Madali lang po itong ating macaroni salad. Lagyan natin ng vegan mayo. And then, we are gonna put our 1 cup ng pineapple tidbits. So, this is pineapple tidbits. Ayan, 1 cup. And then, I'm also gonna put maliliit na minced na fresh or blanched.
Actually, I usually blanch, but this is healthier as well. Kung raw, basta maliliit. Pag malalaki, nakaka-bad trip na kasi ilaw siya na malaki, no? Mahirap kainin.
Huwag tumingin ang aking mga friends na ayaw ng raisins, including my husband. Close your eyes because I'm gonna put some raisins in here. Ito po ay optional because every time I show people, I do a class. Feeling ko kalahati ng audience ayaw ng raisins. Kayo po ba team raisin? Feeling ko yung iba ayaw talaga. Maglagay tayo ng asukal. Simulan natin ng 1 tablespoon. Like I said, pwede naman laging dagdagan. Okay ba ang akin? Ayan. Tapos, lagyan na rin natin ng konting damihan na natin. 2 tablespoon to. Kasi macaroni salad to eh. Ayan. Tapos yung juice nga pala ng pineapple, don't be afraid na isama rin. Yung kunwari, nagkatas-katas siya, okay lang yun. Okay. Lagyan din natin ng paminta. Konti lang. Lagyan din natin ng asin. Lagyan din natin yun ng lemon. At for sure, yung ating apple cider vinegar as well. So, ng lahating lemon. Traditionally, lasa ng lemon juice ang sanay ang mga tao. Lagyan natin ito. Now, if you have access to vegan cheese, then you can also konti lang. Tapos, dagdagan na lang natin later. If you have access to vegan cheese, you can also put. If you have access to vegan tuna, you can also put. Vegan tuna here. Omni by Omni. Ayan. You can add here. Dito. So, lagyan na rin natin. Why not? May pakete tayo dito eh. Sponsored by, Omni Brand Pacific. Yeah. We are now going to put our macaroni. So, a word about the elbow noodles, no? Pag nilagay nyo sa pot ng kumukulong tubig, you will need about 5 to 8 minutes only compared sa kung magluluto kayo ng spaghetti noodles. Lagay na natin. Yan. Luin. Like I said, no? Let the noodles absorb the seasoning. Yummy! Oh my gosh. If you don't like the raisins, pwede rin kayong, actually, no, sa mga nagwa-watch ng sugar nila, you can also put chopped up dates or chopped up prunes because those are proven na pambababa ng blood sugar. Ang sarap. Okay pa. Okay na. Siguro konti na lang. Siguro asin. I'll just put it here. Grind na. And black pepper. And we have... Okay na yung asim. Okay na yung tamis. Sarap. With the pepper... Panalo! Ang sarap!
I'm also proud of our Filipino vegan macaroni salad. Filipino vegan macaroni salad right there. You can garnish with some fresh herbs on top para lang pampaganda.
But you know, as Filipinos, basta masarap kakainin, ano?
We have our Filipino salad here. Okay. Next time po uli, if you want to catch me after today, or after the show, you can continue the conversation dito lang po sa aking Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, meron din, YouTube, and of course, my website, Astig Vegan. And of course, my book as well, Filipino Vegan. Marami pong salamat at until next time. Kain na. Let's see.